make a good video?
What?
Hi, vlog. We are driving to Big Bend. We're like 7, 8, 9, 10, like 4 hours in, and we have like 4 hours left, and we're very excited to go hiking this weekend. Oh, it's Friday. We're going to Big Bend for Friday, Saturday, and then we're coming back on Sunday. We're gonna freeze at nighttime. We're gonna sweat during the day.
No, we have warm sleeping bags and blankets and jackets. They'll be fine. We'll be very warm. Actually, I'm gonna use them all and she's gonna freeze.
But we're very excited. We're gonna do a lot of hiking and a lot of stargazing. I forgot we get to see the stars. Yeah, I'm very excited. Stay tuned. Oh, also, look at this cool hat. We're coming up with the name for him.
What her?
Hi vlog, we've made it to Big Bend. I always forget how small and tiny we are in this big, big world. But right now we're at our first trail, which is Lost Mine Trail. Lost Mine. But it's 4.5, oh, let's look at the sign. 4.8 mile round trip. 1,010 feet elevation gain.
All before sunset.
All before sunset. What time is it right now? 3:20. 22. Sunset set.
Six.
We can definitely do that.
Yeah.
See you on the trail at the top.
Think you look better. I know you feel worse. If nothing went numb, I think something would hurt. I've seen this before, never.
We're at the top of Lost Mines. The view is very pretty. It was a fun hike up. Many switchbacks, but it went by pretty quickly. And now, oh, you look like you're in a halo. Yeah, he's gotten so many hat compliments.
I've gotten more compliments on this hike than another hike. Yeah.
But now we go back down eventually after we enjoy the view.
Snacks.
Oh yeah, snacks.
Oh, I don't know.
Hi.
What's up?
We just finished Lost Mines. Tell us how
it
you
was
felt.
A very pretty hike and everything is very big here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. That big, wow.
That big. You gotta make the sound too. Yeah, now we're gonna go set up tents. Yeah.
Because my mother told me to.
I never thought you'd be her. You're young and you're precious. Your laugh is infectious. Your heart's big as Texas. Don't think you're reckless, but maybe you strayed from the cross on your
necklace. Hi, vlog. It is now dark, but we're making dinner. John's brand new Chick-fil-A.
Yeah.
He likes it.
That sounds cool.
And we have dehydrated dinner. I have pad thai. Woof woof. John has Mexican style adobo rice and chicken. We'll let you know how it tastes. We're also getting to look at the stars. You cannot see them. And we're excited to eat. So,
how would you rate your meal? Give me an in-depth review.
It is very warm.
Mm-hmm.
And it's a little bit soupy. Just a little bit. It's not a lot. So that's not really an issue. It's very salty.
Mm-hmm.
But I think it's meant to be salty.
Mm-hmm.
You have to replenish whatever you lost. Electrolytes and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
That's my very scientific answer.
Mm.
It tastes good. It tastes kind of like chili powder. And it tastes about as good as I did.
Expected to.
Yeah, like, you know, you can't expect a ton out of freeze-dried food, but it's good. Yeah.
I agree. Mine is very tasty. I would give it, like, a 4.5 out of 5. The only 0.5 is because it's salty, but that is also expected. But it's very flavorful, and I'm really enjoying it. So, if you ever want to buy freeze-dried food, I recommend... this one.
Sponsor us,
please. Good morning, vlog. It's day 2. We just woke up. Now we're making our lunch. We have PB and apple butter. Very tasty. But our tent is back there and we had a good night's rest. And now we're going to eat breakfast and then get hiking. We have a long day ahead of us, but we're excited to get going.
Now I feel selfish cause I miss my best friend. Still skipping breakfast and higher than Everest.
This way, we're going to Pinnacles and then Emery Peak and then South Rim and Laguna Meadows. We finished the first part of our trail, which is Pinnacles Trail. That was a lot of switchbacks, a lot of rocks. And now we have 1.5 miles to Emery Peak, but it is a very steep 1.5 miles.
Yeah.
That's okay. I'm telling him a story, so it's going faster. We made it to the top. Of Emery Peak. It's so beautiful. Like every angle is beautiful. Get to eat our sandwiches. A very pretty view. Gatorade brings so much energy. But now that you've had Gatorade, you better be hiking twice as fast.
About to just jump off the side, yeah. Start running down the mountain.
Mm-hmm. Yesterday we saw trail runners. He's gonna be trail running now.
I'm sleeping all day for my baby. It's my cotton ball popping up another wall way of escaping. Being awake isn't what I wanna be. I wanna be asleep, or I wanna be a bird, or I wanna be a tree, or be living by the sea. I don't wanna be a creep. I wanna be asleep. Dreams will be nice, but then nothing is fine for now. I should have more on my mind.
Hello vlog. We are at the South Rim. There's the frog.
Hi.
We made it to the rim.
It's so big.
It is so big. But it's so cool because over there it looks like a wall. It's being blocked in. But here, a large town.
Hello, I am Jim, and I'm with BBC. That is a large cactus thing. The scientific name is thing.
See how big thing?
Very big. I did very well in my journalism classes. Back to you, Tracy.
Hello, vlog. We're ending our long, long, long hike. We figured out it's 14.6 miles. We have 1.6 miles left. It took longer than I thought it would. But it was a fun hike. But we're not done yet.
Not done yet.
Almost there.
Watch us be on the trail for another like 4 hours.
Yeah. You get stuck.
We did our math.
Mile math.
But I say that we're fine. I'm inanimate, I'm not a fan of it. Honestly thinking that something is up. I know you're the same, but I'm not gonna ask. What would I ask? Not gonna ask. Folks, if we look, oh, it flew away. It's camera shy, but we saw a beautiful bluebird. It's perched on the tree, and it was just like taking in the sight, taking in the scenery. Flow away, so you don't get to see it.
Crazy man again. What is this guy? That really took it out of him.
I'm done. You gotta carry me back. Slowing down the time. You
can say you're fine, but this is so familiar. Oh God. We finished hiking. We finished the trail and then we watched the sunset. And we hiked 14.6 miles. We are now
tired.
Tired.
One of us is tired.
This one.
Guess. No. Wait. Yeah. Yes. Yeah.
I'm tired too. I'm like ready for food. No. Yeah. But we, I don't know what to say. We had a lot of fun. It was a good trail. We got to see the peak and then we got to see the rim. The rim was really cool. And then we got to see lots of grass and, oh, we saw a deer. We were so close to a deer. Like it ran literally like 2 feet in front of us. It was so cool. We saw a lot of butterflies and bluebirds and cacti and grass. Yeah.
A lot of grass.
Yeah. A lot of grass. But tomorrow we will hike some more and then say goodbye. But it took us like 9 hours to hike all of that. But it was a fun, leisurely, nice, good pace.
Yeah.
Not leisure. It was a good pace. Yeah.
Lots of fun.
Mm-hmm.
Big recommend. Very good.
Goodbye, campsite. It's my heart. I don't want to fight or overstep the line. But this is so familiar, you know it runs in mine. Today we're gonna walk the Chimneys Trail. It is that way. Onwards and upwards. Slowing down the tide. You can say you're fine, but this is so familiar. We're at the lower pour off, eating our peanut butter and jellies, but it's so breathtaking because it's so big. You realize you're so tiny in this vast space. It is a good last
trail of our trip.
We found some berries. They're like wrinkled. They're cool. What's inside?
Some kind of nut.
Oh, that's so cool.
As the first person who found this berry, you get to name it.
Black nut.
Very creative.
That's a fun idea. Your heart's biggest,
your heart's biggest, your heart's biggest, your heart's biggest. We're leaving the park.
Beautiful mountains.
Hi vlog. It's been a while, but we've basically driven the entire way. We're like 30 minutes away from Austin, but we stopped for dinner at good old Taco Bell. But I've never been to Taco Bell before. It's my first time. So we shall see how it goes.
Sup, bro?
Hello. We are home. Good trip. Bye.